This is a 5.5-inch Irish howitzer used during the Revolution. Got about a range of about a mile.
We could load.
And you fire it by a touch hole in the back. Once it's all loaded, you pierce the punt, touch hole in the back, and you prime it.
Probably not worthy of barrel.
And you use something called a linstock to fire it. The touch hole right there. Here's show you what the blower is here. Originally it was 5.5 inches, a big circle. But we had it bored down to 2.5 just for safety reasons for today.